Your daughter waits.
We bring this water.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
Let's make this time count, because we're not going to get another!
All this talk grows wearisome!
Me off. Just let me feel your skin, eh? Just a finger or an ear. Or...
Suppose I'll have to make up for it now!
Look at me! Ashgrim is dead!
Your army fights well! For orcs?
They get the job done, in their own way.
Now that the preliminaries are over, it's time for the main event! A gory feast to celebrate your demise!
We must push through!
I'm pushing! You worry about your orcs!
Oh, not about enough of this dance. We've been at it for far too long. You may have come a long way, but it ends here. You cannot kill the machine. The steel remains forever. Your screams, their lilting tune.
Could have let me chop something off. A hand, a toe, some appendage.
Thank you.
time has come, Stallion. All that you have wrought has led you here. We are bound together in this brotherhood. This is the fate of kings and men.
It shall not be mine.
cannot allow this. Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
Was not yours to release,
and he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure order is restored to light, not darkness.
I will not trade one Dark Lord for another. This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance. Or mine. This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. The end fought for. You are but a vessel. And there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
How? The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice?
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
Have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
Behind him!
Fear us!
You! Shut up.
forget your pain. Your life. Your wills fall today, Talion. The Dark Lord will claim his prize.
Serve the Bright Lord now!
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
soon!
Sauron and Celebrimbor became one, locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men.
The War of Shadows.